33-year-old Crystal Conan of Detroit Lakes has been charged with felony mail theft. According to court documents, the reporting party stated a package was delivered to her mailbox on January 14th. Later that day, a Dodge pickup stopped and an individual got out and stole the package. The incident was recorded on security video. Conan was tied to that incident from security video at a shoplifting incident at L&M Fleet in Detroit Lakes on the same day. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.